From Cowboys, Brian Moore. From Cowboys, Jamal Nash. From East Tech, T'Andre Siegler. From Rose, Josh LaVey. From Rose, Luis Rodriguez. From Rose, Justin Sangster. From Rose, Nick Tetrall. From Rose, Lakeith Wall. From John Hayes, Donald Copeland. From John Hayes, Romero Latham. From John Hayes, Tevin Pruitt. From John Hayes, Darnell Tucker. From John Hayes, Brandon Sipp. From John F. Kennedy, Antonio Howard. From John F. Kennedy, Savon Jefferson. From John Hayes, Malcolm Martin. From John F. Kennedy, Marcus Martin. From John F. Kennedy, Damian Roberts. From John Marshall, James Plummer. From Lincoln West, Damian Russell. From Lincoln West, Jose Torres. Co-MVPs, and yellow is Chris Carter, John F. Kennedy. And we have the coach of the year from John F. Kennedy, Scott Watley.
Johnny Robinson Jr. Andre Sturdivant. Andre Walker. Robbie Wall Jr. Shane Witt. Co-MVP for the Sunday Athletic League, Cardell Jones. Okay. That's right, give a big round of applause. First time ever in the history of JFK to make the playoffs. Another city school to make the playoffs. We're gonna have a few words from the head coach and the coach of the year, Coach Scott Wagner.
I'm just truly humbled by the gratitude and publicity shown to our team. I'm very, as I spoke to my team before, I'm very proud of them. I'm very proud of their accomplishments. They worked hard this year, and I want to take the time to just thank them. This is the reason why we do this, to help young men and that reach their full potential, but they can make it. and I'm truly humbled by this Senate Coach of the Year, but I truly didn't get it by myself. I have an awesome staff, so it's truly the JFK coaching staff that's the Coach of the Year. So I thank you, I'm truly humbled. I love the city of Cleveland, and I love the Senate, and I thank you for all your support.
Let's give another round of applause. As we know, we had two teams to make the city playoffs this year, OHSAA Ohio State Association. We want to congratulate, we've already congratulated John F. Kennedy on the first round. And also we'd like to face the fact that we know that Glendale plays tonight as well. They're playing this one audience special. Daytime is 7 o'clock, and those would like to make it. At this time, we'd like to recognize Glendale for their accomplishments again. City Champions, Queen Metropolitan Schools 2010. Glendale Toppers, give them a round of applause. Okay, we heard from Scott Wiley, the head coach of John F. Kennedy. Now we'd like to hear from Coach Ted Gann, Glendale Toppers.
Thank you. We really appreciate all the support from the Cleveland Metropolitan District. All the fans, all the community that support Glendale at this time, you know, we're going to try to go out and represent our city and our state and our district as being the number one team in the state of Ohio. Thank you. God bless.